want to give us a little bit on, sure, on Drum Wars? Yeah.
Yeah, we do a show called Drum Wars, Carmine and I. It started with, not because we both play drums, but it started because we both, well, he mispronounces the last name, and I started getting upset over the years that everywhere I go, they go, is it Appice or Appice? And I said, no, it's Appice. Carmine says it wrong. And I don't get it, why he keeps doing that. So we thought, all right, we'll settle it once and for all, and we'll put a show together, and we'll battle at the end, and whoever wins each night gets the use of the name. So far, I've won every night. So, you know, so it's Appice. So he used to say Appice. There's an album called Vanilla Fudge Live. It's a live thing. What the hell was it called? He just killed me. It's a Vanilla Fudge Live album. And Near the Beginning, that's what it's called. And on there, he does a drum solo. And after the drum solo, Tim Boger, the bassist, says, call my Appice on the drums. So he said Appice. So what happened was when he joined Rod Stewart and they started playing all that disco stuff and the fairy stuff and that stuff, he changed his name because Rod called him Appice. So he started going Appice, and then ever since then everybody's going, well, how do you say the name? So my father said Appice, and that's what the family says.
Right.
Comment and so on.
Yeah.
Then we have another brother, Frank, he says Appice. But luckily he's not in the music business.
Peachy.
Otherwise, we get him up on stage too.
Peachy's a good Italian.
Peachy's the Italian way.
Yeah.
Appice actually means people who live on the top of the mountain.
Yeah.
We never did that, but.
So, do you guys actually the Drum Wars? Does the audience vote?
Yeah, what we do, Drum Wars is a cool show. We open up with a Sabbath song we both play together, and then we wrote a Drum Wars theme, we do that. Then we do some drum duets, which are more rock oriented. They're pretty crazy stuff. So we play that. Then I play a couple Dio Sabbath songs myself, then Carmine. Then we play something else together, another duet, and then he plays his song. So there's like 8-9 songs in the show. So it's like a rock show.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Really cool. Then at the end, we battle at the end. And then I tell the audience, I stand up and go, all right, let's hear. Like, calm him down. Like, hey, come on. Let's hear it for Carmine, and I tell him, don't applause. You know, I said, let's hear it for Carmine. And they listen to me, so I win every night. New band Kill Devil Hill, that's with Rex Brown on bass from Pantera.
Yeah.
We just finished a really, really cool killer album. It's going to be on October 29th on Century Media Records, and on the 29th we're playing the Roxy in L.A. for a record release party, so... And then we're going to do a small tour October into November. So it's looking really good. You think the album sounds great, produced by Jeff Pelson.
Yeah.
Mixed by Jay Rustin, who's amazing.
Where did you record it?
We recorded at Jeff Pelson's house at a studio.
In Valencia?
Yeah. Jeff gets amazing sound. He's just so talented with hearing stuff and arts, and it's great.
And that's nationwide?
Yeah.
And your site, all the dates will be up on your website.
Yeah, it'll be up on the website, and the killdevilhillmusic.com and the Facebook, killdevilhillmusic, Facebook.
What about Last in Line? Are you doing any more U.S. shows?
Last in Line is the original Dio band with my friend singer Andy Freeman, and that just kicks ass. It's really cool. We did one show here in L.A. for warm-up, then we went over to Europe and did 4 shows. We did 4 shows, one of them being the Bloodstock Festival. So we went there, and it was just amazing. There was like 6,000 people on our stage to see the band. And the band kicked ass. It was great. So we're gonna go to Japan in October before Kill Devil Hill starts up. And then we'll do some more dates here, you know, here and there in between all this stuff. Because we've sold with Def Leppard. Yeah, I'm doing Kill Devil Hill, so in between we want to do this. We're having fun. It's great playing it. The old songs. We play everything from Holy Diver and Last in Line, and a little bit of Third Album.
Yeah, sounds great. Well, thanks, Vinny.
Hey, Red Room.